I know it was you. And Warren, I'm really struggling with it. You tried to shoot the love of my life, and you got me in the process. I mean, how could you do that?
It wasn't me. And I haven't got time for this rubbish.
You're lying.
Someone is trying to stitch me up. Can't you see that?
See, even now, I'm weak and I want to believe you. That's how good of a job you've done on me.
Sienna, I know that I haven't always been a good man. But I love my kids. And I would do nothing to hurt them. Or you.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You know, I always had this silly daydream of us taking them swimming together. And I'd be trying to teach them the intricacies of front crawl, but you'd just be slinging them in the pool. And somehow, us parenting together, it just worked.
I know. You offer them something that I can't.
Yeah, that's what I felt. I'm not gonna go to the police, because I know that you'll just take Brody down with you, and even though he's with Summer now, I don't want that for him. But I can't let you see Sophie and Sebastian anymore.
Sienna? Please. You can't do this. I'm the dad.
Yeah, and I'm their mother. I have to protect them. Warren, you could have taken me from them. So, I have to take them from you.